Welcome to Magnolia Place. We want to share with you our Christmas home tour for 2021. We hope everyone is enjoying the magic and stillness of Christmas. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Thank you. You will never find the best gifts under the Christmas tree, as they can only be found in family, children, friends, and those you love. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and we have come to worship him." Silent night, holy night, all is calm and all is bright. Round yon virgin, mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace.
Thank you.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
Thank you.
as she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. May the memories of this and all Christmases to come be a blessing to you and yours forever.
Thank you.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her King, and let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing. Thank you so much for watching, and I wish everyone a very blessed and Merry Christmas.